Sharing files in folders with Pydio. To share a file in Pydio, I click on the share icon in the detailed preview on the right. Then I click Enable Public Link, and I can follow the key commands on my screen to copy the link or directly invite my internal collaborators. This is the way my share will look for the people who have been invited. Sharing folders with Pydio. There are actually two ways to share folders in Pydio. You can either generate a public link, or you can share your folder as a workspace with the Users tab. To share a folder as a public link, just generate a link like you would do for a file. Compared to sharing a file, you will have the additional option of choosing the layout that is best suited for your needs. Go to the Advanced Settings and choose Standard. This layout presents the items in the folder as a standard list. If I click Download All, this will generate a download of a zipped archive folder. Let's go back to the layout options. Here I am going to select the Filmstrip option because I have a lot of images in my shared folder. It is easier to scroll through my images in this layout option. Let's take a look at the embedded layout now. In this view, I will see all my files with no header in a simple background format. This can be handy for embedding in an HTML iframe for third-party website publication. The last layout format is called Drop Files Here. Don't forget to grant the upload rights for this link. This is a great option for shared folders that you create for external suppliers. For example, your accountant or architect can easily drag and drop files into your shared folder using this view. You can even combine this with a no preview setup, creating a blind drop folder. As we mentioned earlier, you can also create a workspace from a shared folder. After you select your folder and click Share, simply add collaborators who already use Pydio by typing their name in the field. If your application is connected to the enterprise directory, you will see all users directly here. You can control the rights that they will have in the shared folder workspace. You can give them the right to read and write files. You can also enable notifications so that your collaborators will receive an alert anytime you make changes to this shared folder. You can create users to access your shared folder workspace. Simply type the name or email of the user in the user field, then select Create New User. Then you simply fill out the form. When you are finished, you can control the rights that they will have in your shared folder workspace. You can see all of the shared users you have created in your address book from your account.